Hello again, everyone. It is your pal, the Black Knight, here in my St. Patty's Day gear. And it's just starting to grow on me a little bit, I'll be honest with you. It just looks cool. It's like I'd like to start dressing like this in real life, you know? Where can I get a sage top hat? You know, it's the Sage Knight. And again, once again, I know I normally reserve this sort of work for... let's see. Did we do that one already? The Wastelander? I don't think so. Let's see if we can talk people into the Blazer Aqua. I normally do this kind of stuff in pajamas, but we're trying to enjoy the St. Patty's Day season here. And yeah, let's go with this. We'll go with this for a little while. We'll kick up the auto invite. I don't have any friends in, right? No, nobody's online. That's just... it's not that I have no friends, people, or not very many friends. But I have a very high standard for who I invite for friendship. You have to hopefully not be a jerk. That's kind of the big thing here, you know? That's actually, you know, the original standard for being in base as a clan or gaming community or a crew, however you want to put it. You know, you didn't have to be good at the game. You just had to be not someone that, you know, annoyed the hell out of people. That was the key. I like to think we still bring that, you know? Now, we got Lord Plunderbutt, Santa Claus Hell, Nameless Sinner, Kevin and a bunch of numbers. Who's going to go along here? Who's going to sign up to drive around on a Blazer Aqua? No one. Zip, zilch, nada, nobody. Shall we do the time warp again? Dirtbag Dan Sneeze, that's it. Dirtbag Dan Sneeze. Now I can see Dirtbag Dan, that's a heck of a name, but Dirtbag Dan Sneeze. Why the sneeze? Is it back there? You see it again? No. Maybe we'll see it in the next go around. So far, nobody's going for this. Which, if nobody goes for it at all, I'm just going to delete this stuff and then move on to the next thing and we'll start a new project up racing or something or other. Maybe this is a really crappy mission. And everybody knows it. Maybe they're all really fond of the Lost. I don't know. Time warp again. There it is! Dirtbag Dan Sneeze. It was there. It goes away as quickly as it comes. The mysterious Dirtbag Dan Sneeze. Someone is joining! Wow, alright, let us do this thing before they change their mind. We've got DefQuan 1. DefCon 1. Okay. DefCon 1, I like it. Kaboof. Let's see if this guy has the patience to get all the way out to location for the Blazers. DefCon 1.
Okay, first, you're heading out to Grapeseed and picking up these modified Blazers.
Pretty long drive. We're keeping the hammer down as much as we can. We're going the same speed, just looks slower because we've got more space us in the ground. Okay, how far do we have to go here to get to these Blazer Aquas? Okay, we're coming up on it. They're closer than you think. So far the guy hasn't quit yet, so that's good. Here they are. Try to land with style. Okay. There they are. Okay, so here we are. Oop, then it's a little zippy.
Retract your wheels on water to increase speed, but you gotta put them up again before you hit land.
Okay, so you have to do that manually. Wow, he's really out there. Wait up for me, dude. I feel like Clarkson here, in a top hat no less. How can you top this? Destroy the transport trucks. Okay, he's doing that, I guess. Whoa! This stuff blows in up. Yeah, that one's blowing up. Did I die? We don't need to kill all of them, we just need to kill their trucks. I'm stopping to put my helmet on, really? Okay, well, we could do that. Let me catch up with him first. I'm a little shot up. I wonder, can I access my inventory here? Man, let's see a little body armor, super heavy armor. Yeah, that'll help. And let's snack it up. Eat a bunch of P's and Q's. Eating a bunch of P's and Q's. Okay, this will work with the wheels down, I guess. I think I have to catch up with my buddy here. No, what did you just do? Oh, I hit the wrong button and I can't freaking swim. What the heck? Oh, no. The guy is gonna be pissed. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Go up. How do I go up? Okay, yeah, can we aim upward? Come on, we're going, just swim for the surface. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Why am I holding a rocket launcher? Suzar. I am, that's just, I couldn't believe I did that. But we have one team left, so he must have gotten killed.
But you gotta put him up again before you hit land.
So what happens? Do you get stuck then? Luckily we didn't spend too much time on that, I guess. That was just, I have to learn to swim. I mean, that's like the message of the last couple videos. He's getting off his bike. He's using rockets. I will destroy your tires. Maybe he's got an idea.
That's a hit.
Fuck you.
There's someone behind me. Oh dear, I'm gonna get killed again, aren't I? Where is that coming from? The trees are shooting at me?
Okay, looks like a success at target one. Get out on the water and head down the Zancudo River. You can chance it on the road, but you'll meet less resistance utilizing that amphibious functionality. You might want to keep your wheels down on the river to hop in case you need to cut across land.
Hurt? Body armor? Oh, you gotta be... This is not good. I'm gonna lose his attention here, aren't I? Let's quick restart. Quick restart. I don't feel too bad there, a bush was shooting at me. Yep, that's what we could have guessed. That's just a great utter failsaurus. Can't really blame you. Thanks for your time. Alright. I think we need to go to a different session. That's the trouble with doing these missions with randoms. You know, it's, you're not going to get the patience that you need for some of these when you're first learning. I mean, I've never done this mission before. So, it's a problem. You have never driven a Blazer. I don't drive Blazers in general. Yeah, I know. You don't have to text me. I'm right here. I mean, the odds of me actually even getting the Blazer Aqua in the short term, not really all that good. Okay, purchase all ammo. That should be all good. Confirms things. We'll try it again. I don't know. This might not even pull together. Okay, we got two. Blackmatic and Kingtark. They're both on call. Let's do this. With that many people, how can we not be successful here? maybe we'll find a way. They're all higher ranked than me, so maybe I'll just let them go in and do the deed. Wonder if I can access my snacks and my body armor from the helicopter. Body armor up on the way there. I will certainly try. Okay, give me the map. I got no map. What happened
okay,
here?
Okay, first, you're heading out to Grapeseed and picking up these modified blazers.
Whoa! What the? Somebody just jumped out of the thing! Come, gang? I know roughly where we're going. We're going this way, but what happened to the map?
A special interest group approached Sekiro, sir.
Why would my team all quit it? You know what? This is ridiculous. Looks like only one of them quit. Why would... One player quits and then it's over with. Well, that was just great. I don't know. Thinking that I need to just wait for Pazesco to do these. Or some other crew member. And get a crew person on here, you know? I don't know, I'm thinking I need to just wait till I have a crew member online. Just wait until we have someone you can rely on, because, you know, these people who just join up and then quit to mess with you, so you're now in a different part of the map, that's just annoying. I can understand, like, you know, if I've screwed it up, then you could you say, look, you're wasting my time here. There's somebody cruising around there at a high rate of speed. Should we take shelter in our apartment that's nearby, or head back to the office? Can we steal this one? I don't think we can steal this, but we'll try. There's room in here. Daniel. I'll just do that. And pick up one of our own cars. Let's grab the green machine simply because it matches number one, and number two, it lets me keep my hat on. Look at that. I will race with this thing just for the heck of it. Nothing like a night of rando frustration.
How you doing? Listen. I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so
the ether, you said?
Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come
see
you.
Let's get in. And we made it. I'm going to enter my office. Looks like lots of bad things happening out there. Shall we just go back out in the insurgent or something? I don't even know.
There's the boss.
I'm thinking that with the stuff that's going on outside, probably lucky they didn't destroy my car. Perhaps this isn't the best time to try to do these CEO things. Maybe it's the lack of pajamas. I don't know. I'm thinking let's go racing. Let's grab a set of wheels. Get out of the office. Do this another time when I have some crew. And you may be wondering, what's, if this is, you know, this is the Black Knight Have a Great Night moment. Well, not quite yet. Because what we're going to do is we're going to go see what's going on. We're going to go see what's going on in an insurgent. Sightseer? Is that like someone who can, like, view the future? Helicopter. Where's that coming from? Nothing on the roof. Oh, there you go. Chopper commando on the roof. Okay. Why is my car still there? How do I have two cars out? One should have immediately disappeared. I mean, when I took the insurgent out, that should have been it. Okay, now you got me curious as what the heck's going on here. Let's go down to the ground. It should, just because I picked the insurgent, I mean, that's just a regular car. What's going on with the green machine? Which is this? Strange things afoot. Actually, you know, the roof is not a bad plan. We can do that. Exit your roof. I get shot immediately. But hey, we're just kind of just seeing what's going on. Quick look around. Anybody up here? Do you see anything going on? Well, let's see. That's somebody's truck. Let's get a scope. Not that we're going to shoot anybody. That guy's already dead. See, you think bulletproof tires? I could take you, sir, but I'm not going to take you because I have no reason to take you. Where is he going? Off into the sunset. Stop the plague! There you go, that's... I don't feel like stopping the plague today, it's... Well, this is becoming really radically boring, and I think we have to cut it short, folks, because it's just been one failsore after another here, so we're just gonna try to end it on some kind of positive note. Hey, there we are! So on that note, out here in front of the office, let's line up a good shot. Out in front of the Maze Bank building, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.